Sayragul Sauytbay is on Xinjiang Public Security Authority's online list of wanted persons for suspected crimes, including illegal border crossing and loan fraud. She has never worked in any vocational education and training centers. To escape justice and seek political asylum, she made up lies to smear Xinjiang, a despicable and vile act indeed.